Hi guys, so because I have heard this how many times and then it's coming back again and again all the time, let me be clear. My real name is this what you saw on the channel. Tasos my first name, Moschatos is the last name. I'm 35 years old and on this age I can say to you for sure that nobody teach me anything. All this what I know, it's my personal experience and I read a lot, okay? And every day I'm learning something new. So for those guys that are saying some rumors that they teach me everything what I know, okay, come and talk to me. Come to the garage and tell me what you teach me exactly, you know, to make myself clear. This, I hear that one 2 weeks ago, I think. 1 or 2 weeks ago, I hear the same thing. So, to be clear, nobody teach me anything, you know. My father's books that he was have back in the days, and he still have it, I think, for mechanics, you know, and the basic things, some old school books, you know. This kind of stuff, they helped me a lot from the beginning. So with the time, the experience, the mathematics, it's very important. But at 35 years old, how much I am now, nobody teach me anything, to be clear. Thank you very much.